Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed to impress.
We'll be right back. The 50s, the era where women were defined by style and elegance.
I love that era. I want to see it come back. You must
That's
love all movies,
it
right?
New look, New York. It was inspired by the old new look in the 50s.
In that era, in that time of the 20th century, when women used to wear hats and gloves.
And stoles.
That's
a 60s style.
Very, very 60s. I love vintage because I kind of mix it up. I make myself look modern, but then I throw something vintage. Yeah. But I just love the whole concept
of what you did.
And I hope that more people will be inspired to create designs like yours so that we see ladies wearing these clothes at art galleries and to off-Broadway productions and movie premieres.
For women to wear these clothes.
I think so. I think we need to have more people wear these clothes. Tell my audience, how many garments were in the collection that we saw this afternoon?
We're 18. 18 garments.
18 garments. Beautiful. How long did it take you to make all the clothes?
Well, it took 45 days. Yeah. So it's all haute couture. It's all hand-sewn, handmade.
Is your showroom here or in Greece?
What?
Do you have a showroom here or
showroom,
in Greece?
Not yet. This is the first time I stepped foot in business in New York because I've been traveling a lot. But
are you going to see any of the other shows in the tents?
I used to visit the tents back in the 90s when it all started. I was a fashion editor before. So I might pass.
Might go back.
Yeah,
okay.
Might go back.
Well, it's nothing like what I saw today. Your show was very enjoyable.
So I have to come back.
Your collection was just, my stylist and I, we were just floored by everything you showed.
Thank you so
just
much.
So gorgeous. I want you to tell my audience where we can go to find out more information about the collection and where we can obtain it.
VasilisZoulias.com on internet and you find all the information. You Google my name and you find everything.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Doug. And we'll be back in a moment with more interviews right here at Nolcha Fashion. We keep watching, darlings, right here on the red carpet. Big champagne kisses.
Dangerous to impress. One of a kind girl. This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.